We're live, boy.
Another chest day coming at you guys. 13 weeks now. So, you know, I had to warm up.
Feeling anything different because of the diet? Getting accustomed to it?
Yeah, if anything, honestly, I'm feeling, you know, I'm in the good spot. You know, 13 weeks out, usually it's the good spot. You know, you're not feeling like shit. Even though it's really weird because I've only been on, like, I know I keep saying, fucking saying this, but 150 grams of carbs a day, you'd think I would be. But I think because, man, I was so fucking backlogged from the fucking bulking season, eating 700-800 grams carbohydrate. You know, I just feel good.
You needed a break.
Yeah, exactly.
Big time.
Exactly.
Body was asking for it.
But, like, this always happens. I know. Once I'm around, like, you know, 9-8 weeks, I start feeling it more. But maybe I'll get more repeats there because right now I haven't gotten any repeats.
Yep.
But like I was telling you earlier, you know, repeats, you know, especially cheat meals, you know, they can make you fucking groggy and tired,
yep.
You know? So no cheat meals right now. I feel great.
Yeah.
So we'll see how the strength has been, though. It's definitely taking a small hit.
Yeah. We're here to push, boy. Let's go. Hell yeah.
You know, just taking my time. Got to make sure you really feel everything before you start doing the heavy compounds. So, you know, it's not like I have to do 6 sets of cable flies or, you know, it's when I feel good. So I don't even know how many I did. I probably fucking did 5 or 6 already. I'm going to do a couple more until I feel good. And we'll go do heavy something to really tear that muscle up.
I was there. Hydration. Secret hydration. Let's get nasty.
Okay, we'll find one here.
Yep. Thank you.
Yeah, guys, you want to be very controlled when you're warming up. You know, you hurt, you start feeling your shoulder, and you're still warming up, then you're fucked. Your workout's fucked.
We don't want that. I mean, yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, for me it sucks because the whole the shadow thing, it's hard now, bro. It's fucking hard. But if you were to, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
That's hilarious.
I'm about to move to England, bro. You're Dorian. Fuck. But he's living in Spain, I think, with the with the Brazilian girl. Yeah.
Something
like that. Yeah, it's not a place, bad place to be, bro, at all.
This place is nice as fuck too.
Yeah.
From what I've seen.
Yeah, he's just chilling, smoking some weed, bro. There was a video of him in Brazil. I was at that beach after that first prep that I did with you. I was at that beach, same exact. He was like smoking a joint with a beer. He's like just chilling, listening to reggae. He's living his best life now, bro. Yeah, he's funny as hell, bro. Time, bitches. Come on.
Another 2 weeks. Another 2 weeks earlier. That's what I always do, bro. I always start screwing myself.
It's like, yeah, maybe I should do this show too.
Yeah. They're like, oh, you know, if I do that, I'm only 2 weeks out. Relax. Maybe I'll hop in the show in 2 weeks.
Fuck you.
Just keep yourself, you know? Okay.
Starting to get serious, my people. It's loud as music. I really hope they're listening to us. We're gonna get a mic soon, y'all. Don't worry. Come on. Lightweight.
Okay. Warming up.
That's good.
I felt like,
that's good. Come on, boy.
All right. Second to last set.
Let's go.
Okay. Yep.
Nice. Yes, sir. Nice.
Yeah, like,
yep. Hell yeah.
Yeehoo.
Crazy. Yeah. fuck yeah. Nice. Line's coming up, boy. Good, bro. Looking peeled already. Imagine 2 weeks out, that'll be crazy.
Still got a while.
Yep. A lot of time to work.